great tunes, and I want to take the opportunity to introduce my partner, wonderful singer, great little dancer, Dolly Fruzzetti. We all know Dolly, everybody loves Dolly. And we've got a great tune for you tonight, and this tune was written for the Ziegfeld Follies back in 1921. And it was made famous by Fanny Bryce, a follow-up to her great tune, and it's called Secondhand Rose.
Oh, yeah.
Rose in Washington Square is what I followed.
Oh, that's okay. Yes.
Thank you.
Papa has a business, secondhand, everything from toothpaste to a baby girl. Stopping out of my kitchen, came from father's store. Even things I'm wearing, someone wore before. Well, it's no wonder that I feel abused. Well, I never had a thing that I drank that